Hello, greetings, and welcome. Yes, I am the new spokesperson for Assassinate Evil. Today, we will be posting the first 10 pages of some very disturbing laws that are being introduced in Congress. They will also show you that your Senate, your Congress, and most likely the Supreme Court have all had a psychotic break. Long past is the time that you, and that means everyone, can sit on their ass and do nothing. Congress, the body that makes law, is out of control. And this first one we're posting should prove that to you. I'm going to rename this. We are coming to... No, strike that. This is the Children Grab Gun Grab Law. This particular law wants gun owners to securely store their firearms according to government regulations. Now, in this bill, it's like 75% of children know where guns are located in the home. Like, if somehow that is a terrible thing. And the question I would have is, how did they survey these children? I'm certain their parents weren't, there with them. I mean, really, how did 75% of gun owners, you know how many children that are? I mean, we're talking in the millions. How did they survey these children? They say 36% of all gun owner homes let their children handle firearms. Now, how is that a crime? I mean, teaching fire safety should be number one if you have guns. Bill cites that 2 million guns are stolen every year. Well, you know, if 2 million guns are stolen every year and used in other crimes, it is time to replace every police officer, every sergeant, every detective, every mayor in every town and every state in the U.S. of A. Because obviously, they are not doing a good job. And it's time to restructure the ATF. Because if they're using these statistics, I mean, that's what law enforcement is for. They're either throwing law enforcement under the bus in this bill, or we have a more serious problem with law enforcement than most of us suspected. When you move and you're a gun owner, you may not take your gun with you. You may forfeit it. If upon inspection, now get that, this we're going to come and grab your children, gun safety law. They come to your home and they feel your guns are not properly stored. They're going to take your children and they're going to take your guns. Again, long past is the time that you can sit on your ass and do nothing. Assassinate Evil will be putting up a, whatever those things are, GoFundMe or something. And the purpose is going to be is to be able to send a few people to every one of these hearings. So the people actually have a voice, because your Congress, your Senate, your Supreme Court, they're deaf and blind to the Constitution.